praise time. And for a moment, I need you to take that praise out your hands. I need you to put it in your feet and let that devil know, no matter what I go through, I still got the victory. Said, let that devil know, no matter what I face, no matter what I go through, victory is my portion. If they got the victory, I dare to give God a praise right now. We'll be right back. imagine what victory looks like. Watch me work right now. This next round is for the praiser that says no.